A Cincinnati civil rights trailblazer has died. Judge William McClain passed away on Tuesday. His career was defined by breaking down barriers. McClain was the first African American member of the Cincinnati Bar. That was 1951. And then the first African American solicitor in a major city, 1963. And in 75, the first African American judge to serve on the Hamilton County Common Pleas Court. Judge William McClain was 101 years old.
Quite a life and a career. Wow.